about 314, 195 pounds. This is class one. We have Wood from Fremont Ross and Clemson from Canton McKinley. Wood in the purple and white. And he can step in and throw here. Takedown. Clemson sit out position. Out of bounds, 115. Clemson gets set. Wood covers. Able to clear away, 55 seconds. We got a 2-1 bout. And there's Wood on a leg attack, switches to double, comes up to his feet. Oh, it's gonna be tough to score there. But in position still, unable to do, oh, readjust. Clemson just defending hard. Wood almost scored three times and finishes this time. You're fine. And that'll make it 4-1 after the second takedown. Had to work. Clemson gonna get set with 15 seconds to try to escape here.
Your attention, please. Division 3 first round consolation matches are beginning on mat 4.
Clemson, oh, started to clear away. Oh, that's nice job clearing away. That could, those points at the end of periods are game changers. Now he's down by 2. Clemson able to scratch that point out though before a period ran out. He'll start the second period on the mat. Wood's going to, wants to go neutral, so 4-3 when the point is awarded. Shot, straight on shot from Wood. Clemson hips back and he's in position here. Tries to drive through him, but Wood's defending. You see Clemson several times in this match, keep close. And losing position, but he gets neck whipped there. Clemson looking for a fall, he's scoring big points here. Big turn of events for Wood. And Clemson is gonna, he's gonna get this. He's got a minute 23, there it is. Micah Clemson comes from behind and picks up the fall.